Hello, welcome to part 2 of The Great Destroyer. Where the fuck is he? Well, I just shot a civilian.
He's coming.
No, he's not. Fuck you. No, get away from the goddamn bomb. And there we go.
Radiation is like life, a uniquely damaging event. Perhaps I will live another 30 years. Perhaps I will die tomorrow.
I'm surprised how Dima is such a survived Paris.
Bashir and Kafarov to set fire to the world, and the American Marine, who like me, chose the hardest path of all. But I have no regrets. I have always served Russia, trying to make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved, many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.
Spetsnaz, coming to arrest him or execute him. And that was Battlefield 3. Fun game. I'll be doing Battlefield 4 at some point. Probably give it like a month or two, I don't know. Excuse me. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you in the next vid.